Hello, and welcome to the first episode of my Pokémon Emerald Let's Play. Now, excuse me while I turn the sound down a bit. Obviously, I'm playing this on an emulator on the laptop. I don't give a shit.
Hi, sorry, keep you waiting.
Yeah. God praise emulators, to be honest. Emulators are excellent. Now, I'm actually going to be using one or two game charts, though. It's nothing major. I'm just going to be using game chart codes to get all the starters. That's it. Come on. No, that's not it. I have to say, I like that load tab.
Well, I'll be expecting you later.
God, I hate overly slow beginnings. Hey, perfectly timed. Quickly use that chance to get myself one of my drinks in the fridge. I'm hoping you can actually hear me here. I don't know because I've never done this before. Pardon me. No, I kind of wish I wasn't watching Futurama. It's one of the more sick episodes. Yeah, I've got football on today, so it's like my team playing. Yes, my room is upstairs. Okay, always get, when you start a game, whenever you start a game on Pokemon, except for Cock Don't Matter, if ever actually want the Yep, whatever. Come on, I just wanna get to see the I wanna get my fuzz in my kit. Which is when I'll prepare the game. I'll prepare the game shirt once I get some great balls. And it's not saying that I don't already have some, but you know what fuzz I mean. Alright, some form of football beyond won't be so distracting. No, I don't want the ashes. Buzz off. Ugh, ashes. Cricket. Blech. I don't know about you, but cricket's just so boring, you know? But anyway. It's one problem with Pokemon games at times. Sometimes it can just get a bit boring. In terms of the starting up on Pokemon Emerald, it takes even longer than Diamond and Pearl. Oh yeah, I'm getting ahead of myself. This is why I wish I had the running shoes. Oh God's sake, fuck it. I'm just using a little quick, get through this quick thing. The speed button rocks. Yeah, shut up, whatever, I don't care. Let me get the fuzz out of it. I actually kind of find it quite funny because I actually played gold. And I kind of skipped through most of it. Now, is it me? Or does that look really funny? Sped up. Mm-hmm. Alright. Torchic. Ew, no, the only reason why I'm going to get one is it's the best buy a Pokemon at this stage. I can't be asked to AR a Game Shark and Mudkip. I'm going to take a drink. If I get it open. That is nice.